even though I'm furious, you're still alive. This is a special place. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. And I hope it's your final resting place. Find the keys. Every adventurer's worst fear. Piranhas. We could not believe our eyes. Real life grotto holes. And they were ours for the taking. That summer, we'd set off on a journey that would change us forever. Transforming us from a band of awkward goofballs into a pile of skeletons. Then we go to title, You Get Swarmed by Monsters, soundtrack swells! Ha ha! This is box office gold! Someone take notes. The statue was like nothing I'd ever seen before. An extinguished one that had been there before. That's when I discovered you could disable traps by building over them. What a miserable little cheater I was. Why couldn't I just fall into a pit or something? Stories of our childhood were true. Monsters lurked deep within the grotto. Sog, Murk, Mud, Surge. Four legendary beasts said to feast on interlopers such as us and drag all they encountered down to a watery grave. Next key. knows a secret door in a dungeon means only one thing. Treasure. Ancient temple and monsters. So many monsters. The depths of the grotto beckoned, and we continued our descent.
X key. Send.
Send of the ship sent our imaginations sailing. Visions of sea voyages. And salty sea captains sailing under the black flag of the Jolly Roger. Yet even in that moment, we couldn't shake the feeling that someone, something rather, was annoyed we were still alive. Didn't we know we were overstaying our welcome? None of us remember why we continued our perilous trek into the depths of the Grotto. they were, as terrible as we had imagined. Saw, Merc, Flood, Surge. Things were about to get dangerous. And feeling that we'd never survive if we knew what was good for us. We couldn't believe it. We survived the Grotto. When we returned home, they would greet us as heroes.